Sometimes, in doing what you think is right, you can mess things up. My mom got involved with another guy after we left Dad. He was a glower, and, well, not a lot of people even know what that means. At the time, I didn't. 1 in 5 CEOs are glowers. Same rate as in prisoners. Of course, glowing isn't the only abnormality people here have. It's just one of the more difficult ones to place. People with arthritis are easy enough to spot when it flares up. Anxiety and depression are also easy to spot. In our world, we have ordinary people with something extra on top. Manic! I was born with one of the worst extras, but only a bit of it. Even though I only had a touch of it, compared to some, I was judged. Okay, so if John has 2 apples and Mary has 3, how many do they have between them? It's just so hard. I was placed in a school for people with my condition. However, at first, I was placed in the lowest level class. Manic! They say when I was younger, I was a mystery case. And it's not uncommon for people with my condition to change. Just like people can learn to control anxiety and depression, we can get better at this. Manic! How much better, I wonder. Manic! Get inside! Data indicating a rise in unregistered heroes or vigilantes, mostly from the mentally ill. Meanwhile, our only 2 licensed heroes continue to fight for fame and credit. Critics say it leaves us with less protection than if we had no heroes. Term your thoughts. Mom's up, news is on, 7 years later. Well, Jack, it's just disgraceful. If we didn't have so many fame-stealing vigilantes, Super Dude and Bat Vider wouldn't have to fight for credit. Mom, can you change it from the news? No, honey, I need it for traffic and weather. Can you get me coffee, toast, and water? Sure. It seems she can't get it herself. And our so-called stepdad does nothing. Things are bad. Father has been injured. So-called stepdad may not be for much longer. You had such high hopes for this year. Where are they now? Here's your breakfast, Mom. By the way, oh, not now. I have a lot of work to do before work. Oh. See? No matter how much time you make for her, she's not even willing to spare 1 second for you. My life is lame, it seems. Not even any joy in my dreams. Stories will tell of a hero who will help those in need. I look out and I wonder why this hero can't help I. I sit alone in darkness, wondering how they could be so heartless. Stories and songs will say that he will always save the day. So I close my eyes, a tear comes falling down. No one comes down from the skies, I'm the only one around. Who is this hero? I just hope they can be found. In my mind, I enter the dream doorway. Standing in the darkness, I see now I'm in a sweet dress. Pretty princess to be saved, don't let this place be her grave. I see a hero coming for me, looking not as I thought they'd be. Dream doors are closing now, but if I could just ask him how. Who is this hero? I know they have to save me soon. But if I look into my heart, I see a metamorphosis start. Who is this hero I see? Were they even meant to be? Who is this hero that I see? The person who will be me. Wednesday is my only busy day. I have a club. And it's not the first time that's happened either. Please roll for luck. Ooh. Bad luck. Yeah, that's me. Well, the evil wizard monster and his robot dino just KO'd your fastest player. Aww. Aww. So none of you believe me? Dude, Manic, everyone wants to be special, but no one is because everyone is. You're no better than anyone else. I never said I was. You implied you were. And clean your glasses. It's annoying. Do you really think they'd be dirty if I had a handkerchief? Now stop. Trevor, back off. You're causing too much drama. And Manic, just drop it. I usually have a lot of fun on game day, but my friends weren't being very helpful that day. I felt like something was going on, and I didn't know what. This part of town scares me. Hey, what's that supposed to mean? I can't control what it says. Come on, this part of town ain't so bad. Yeah, I know, my favorite game store is here, but... That happens from time to time. Ring, 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 ring. Where the hell is my getaway driver? Witness. Why didn't we run? No witnesses. You're already wearing a mask. That was for the security cameras. No! What are you? Don't hurt me. At that moment, I knew I had been right before, and that this had happened for a reason. It's hard for me to focus on some things I don't care about or things that upset me. But for the first time that day, I started taking an interest in the news. There was news of a robbery at that address, but no photo or mention of the electronics store or the robber being bound. Only notable thing that was that the robber had been taken down by that Vider. Something he probably said due to the fact that Super Dudes gangs run that area. It's like they just try to cause chaos. I've had it with you. Get out of this house. Never come back. What? I'm not a bad guy. I didn't do anything. Yeah, you don't do anything, do you? You don't have a job. You don't have any income. But you spend several thousand dollars a month. I want you gone. I need time to get my stuff. You have a week. At the time, I felt like the breakup wouldn't change much. I didn't really understand the shock that would hit me. Maybe it was because I had spoken to Mom about this before. I sort of saw it coming. Still, change is hard for anyone to accept. Jenkins! Jenkins, what do you have on the Lowlands robbery? Well, sir, the police sent us more info when we explained where we really were today, but it's not making sense. Don't be so naive, Jenkins. Superdude's fan gang rules that area, so... No, that's not what's not adding up, huh? The state of the robber when the police arrived, as well as the electronics store next door... It all seems consistent with a rare superpower. Technomancy. It happens to be the power which your ability, mechanical construction, is originated from. Do you mean there's a vigilante that could actually rival me? Jenkins, this will not stand. We have no choice. We must use the off-brand robot. The one that is untraceable to me. When Superdude shows up to stop it, I'll argue it's my kind of threat and we will take him out. This should provoke our technomancer. Jenkins, ready the off-brand robot. Tomorrow, chaos reigns! That night, my mom and stepdad were pretty distracted, so I snuck off to practice my new powers in the forest on the edge of town. I bet you mess up and we die. Mom will be real mad if you can't put the stuff back together. Drip, drip, pop. What should I tell Mom? I mean, I fixed everything and put it back. She's so bad with computers. She's probably gonna blame you for all the trouble she's had in the past online. Mom, can we talk? Oh no, honey, I'm running super late. Oh. Breaking news! An unknown driver over the surface of New Salinas Super Dude is on the scene. But Bob Fighter is cutting in saying he knows more about Rainbots. Meanwhile, the threat level remains high. What's the losing going there? I mean, what can be gained here? Wait, we're actually doing this? I'll never make it. Oh! Whoa! Hey, this is stealing! Stop it, Bat Vider! This isn't solving anything! I refuse to compromise! Okay, it's a robot, so just take it apart before it eats you! Hey, wait, what's happening to the Robo Spider? It just disassembled. Well, problem solved. It's working. Where's he gonna land? That was my first real mission as a hero. Although, I suppose I didn't really know it. It's official, folks. Neither Batvider nor Superdude will take credit for the defeat of the Robot Spider. Does this mean we have a new hero on the scene? It's strange, really. I was just trying to get my footing. A D&D form. How interesting. Traitors! But I guess to the pros, any mistake is one too many.